Hello, everybody. Okay, so this is Todd Fox Burgess from Entropia Universe, and I'm on Cyrene, and I'm logging in. What do I log into? I log into a repaired gun, and that's fine, but not a repaired dagger, and that's what I was planning to do, wait for my things to sell so I could repair my dagger. So we're going to go repair that dagger. And then what I like to do is make sure that my armor is well repaired. And hopefully I have enough money there. And yes, I do. So having repaired everything, I have 18 ped left. Oops. Okay, so there's hardened metal rods. And they sell, so I could try to sell that. Let's go to my auction. So we're going to try and see if metal rods will sell on Cyrene. $110, but it goes for more, so I could put it at $50. $50 is $112.61. You see, they get a good deal. So I'll try it at that amount. Okay, so I've got some material that will sell in 3 days, so there's a while to wait, so I gotta make sure that I hunt efficiently. The robot Lolas Lynx. Say that 10 times real fast. Okay, it's not a very high markup. Nah, I might as well TT it. I don't feel like waiting for part of a pad. So I'm going to go into the trade terminal and trade these buggers over. Okay, so do we have, yeah, so I could buy some ammo. $50 of ammo, and there's a $30 worth of weapon cell. That's all I need in order to for the Marvel Bravo. So I've got all my weapons repaired, all my armor repaired. We got enough bullets, hopefully. You see, I got doubts, so I'm going to give myself another 20. Okay. And last night I couldn't check to see if I got my money. Yippers! You see, my money's coming in from my deeds every day. I'm accumulating them until I have enough money. Lately I've been buying Treasure Island deeds. I bought them at 8 ped, a whole bunch of them. You see, they went back up to 8.53. But I had a whole bunch of them available at 8 ped and I jumped on them. So now I'm at 177 New Treasure Island. I want, like, seriously, I'm not joking, I want to invest in New Treasure Island. I believe in it. So I plan to buy more. Yeah. And you know what? Let's do that. Ped Flow Center. Transfer, New Treasure Island, four times eight, three times eight, two, so we don't have enough for, okay, I have enough for three. You want to buy 3 units in New Treasure Island, $25.59. The fee is 0.25 ped. Yeah, there you go. So we've got 3 more units in New Treasure Island.
Reckon I don't give
Now I'm at 180. Okay. So, where am I? So, I wonder how much longer I feel like staying on Cyrene. Is there any mobs we haven't touched yet? Probably. Let's keep on the adventure. Okay, so where didn't I go? That looks like PvP. I don't really want to go there. There's nothing that we hit in this area. So let's actually go there. I'm going to go to the Tyrillian Docks Teleporter. And then, look around a little. Well, I'm curious, I want to see that. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, how sweet is that? Believe it or not, that's very much like the armor that I got myself for Halloween.
Look at that.
Huh. Wait a second. If you wanna know the reason, you'll have to know. Where do we see it? Oh, there you go. Got the wings and everything. And then, look at that. Are you into Berserker's Axe? Huh? Now we're talking, eh? Yeah, that's my Berserker's Axe. There you go. Okay, so now okay, teleport. Yeah, I wonder what's there. I hope I'm not gonna get in trouble. Something's here. Teleport. I'm confused. Discovered a new location, Il Mazal. Oh, it brings you right into the middle. What's that? 53 Zelodoth. Wow. Does that mean I can kill him? Okay, I'm trying something. Oh, I'm so fucked. Okay, so that solves that. Wouldn't it be nice to get an all-time high right here? Where am I? Oh. Wandering aimlessly, am I? Junk scalp bar. No. Here we go. Puny waterproof. Well, guess what? Puny. That's way too small. Yay, modest! There's nothing to boast about. Attachment condition is too low, so we're going to remove the attachment. Put in this one. Where is it? Oh,
Oh boy, I should have been the curing some of these. Okay. Hot funny is gonna be an easy one. Crazy stuff. They stay behind like ghosts. Must be something with an angel. Must be something with an angel. Must be something with an angel. It's an orchestra of angels. Playing with my heart. When tokens.
When tokens.
Say what? When tokens.
When tokens.
Word of the week.
Some tokens.
We like some tokens.
We like.
Hey.
Be something but an angel.
Suddenly my heart goes boom. An orchestra of angels. I don't know about you, but I'm having fun wasting ammo.
Hey, dog. Must be something but an angel.
There's blue ones and pink ones and green ones. The earth pleaks. Air pleak. Earth pleak. Okay. So it's funny how the first... It's funny how the rare... Bleak wing. Boom. Bleak challenge reach. Rank increased. Bleak challenge reach. Okay, I'm just gonna stop it because there's people that have arrived, so I'll talk to you later. Okay, so I kept on hunting and I'm a bit further down this attribute challenge there. I'm at 80%.
of it, and we got a whole bunch of these killed, and the next time I hit the next level, I'm going to be able to choose an attribute, so that's what I tell you. They're fun to hunt. They waste ped, but they're fun to hunt. All the different colors. Earth pleak and air pleak. I would say that generally the mobs are funner to hunt on Cyrene than any other planet I've been on. I would say they're visually appealing for the most part. Hunting birds and flowers and stuff like that. It's cute. Yeah, I'll go get the codex. What are they called? Tweaks. Tweaks. They'll attack, they're just not, they're not very aggressive. Not a good idea to let it nibble at your armor though. Weak rank 5, 15.9. Go pretty fast. It'll tweet the end of their lives, the last tweet before tweeting into oblivion. Got a bunch of Twitter birds. Ça va? The twin token must have been a fluke because I didn't get many twins. I got one twin token. What are those? Junk scout fly. Yellow crystal. Okay. expecting the supper time in this household, and I can't be making that mistake too often. Using my Maddox 4 to kill these birds is it overkill. Okay. So we have some birds to clear. Yeah, sorry, Ad. Like, life happens sometimes. I'm not the best YouTuber ever, but we still have some birds to kill. There we go. I'm gonna finish that attribute challenge. I'll stick together a video. And you'll be able to watch half hour of me killing birds. Puny water. Leaks. Puny earth leaks. I had a little tweet there, the last tweet before they croak. There you go. How you know they're done. Some don't tweet. They just X. Okay. He tweeted. He tweeted. He tweeted. He tweeted. Retweeted. Tweet. 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 So rare that I get these rare things on every kill. Maybe I just don't know it, and every one of these is a silent pop. Token. You sure don't
don't drop as often on these small things. Just a few more. Probably this one's the last one. Nope. And one more. There you go. One for good luck. Nope. See, and he X'd. He didn't tweet. Okay, so let's see, drop a bomb. I like to drop a probe once in a while. Fleet challenge. Okay, nothing. Okay, so codex time. Codex. Reward for pleeks must not be much, but anyways. So I was focusing on combat reflexes because I want more evade. Again. And then perception. Perception. And then evade. Meta. Oh, agility or stamina? Which one do you think I'm gonna take? You got it. 8497 stamina. Let's go see. You know how much I like stamina. Skills. Attributes. I'm at 33 stamina, which is nice, respectable. Okay, yep, we're good. And I'm slowly making my way up to the next health point. Okay, let's look at progress, not progress, but professions. Astonishing. I'm an astonishing BLP pistolier. Remarkable mechanical engineer. I'm an expert prospector and a remarkable surveyor. Experienced telepath. I'm good at biotropic. And I'm good at I'm a good humanoid investigator. I'm a good gunner. I'm an adept colorer. I'm level 19 in coloring. Interesting. Okay, so that's it. I'm gonna put together these videos there. And throw my lovely music on it, and you can enjoy them. So take care. Have a good night.